having an affair? What? Why would you say such a thing?
Well, how can I not ask you? I mean, you're not available emotionally anymore. You come home late some nights and you immediately take a shower. You know, we barely make love. You never talk about having kids. You came home that one night, you smelled like perfume. Sometimes I hear you having late night phone conversations whispering.
Okay.
Fine. I can understand from where you're sitting that, you know, it would seem like that. Okay, I understand. But I have a good excuse for every single thing that you just said. Number one, Lance is working my ass off at work. So when I come home, I'm just tired. And when I come home late, I come directly from the gym and I shower here because you know I don't like to shower in front of other men. Okay? As far as the perfume goes, I don't know what you're talking about. I told you it was my cologne. If you don't want me to wear it, I'll get rid of it. I'll throw it away. I'll never wear it again. Okay? And as far as the phone call goes, I was probably talking to a friend of mine, probably talking to Harry about his goddamn sex life, and I didn't want to wake you up. So...
All right, then why, after 6 years of marriage, are you suddenly so concerned about the size of your penis?
Because I've been having sex with you. I read that article. I told you about the article that I read in the magazine, the men's magazine, and the average size of the penis is, you know, is
are
seems...
Are you fucking someone out? That's what I'm wondering.
Stop with that question. Stop it.
Feeling like, oh, is it big enough? Like, because you never worried about that with
me. No, well, I'm worried about it with you. Who else am I going to worry about
it
with?
You don't seem worried.
Well, I am worried.
If you were worried, then you'd come home right after work and you wouldn't come
home. I'm going
like
to the gym. I'm doing penis exercises at the gym. I'm doing penis exercises. I mean,
really
I'm joking
funny.
About...
It's really funny. So you think everything seems normal?
No, I'm not saying everything seems normal. It seems like it is what I just told you, which is mostly I'm tired. You know, I won't go to the gym anymore. I just won't. Forget it. I mean, I'll just come right home. You know, I mean, that's an indulgence that I give myself because it makes me feel better. If you don't want me to do it, I won't do it. It's fine. Forget about it. I'll work out. I'll wake up at, you know, 4 o'clock in the morning and exercise. Am I happy? I'm exhausted. I mean, I'm exhausted, but, you know, other than that, I'm happy.